I've got a secret for you. It's called Miss Hairweavon. I've heard about it, and now I want to know everything about it. So let's see what the fuss is all about and have a sneaky peek to Miss Hairweavon May 2012 photoshoot. Lights are on, but everyone's gone, and it's cool. It's a funny way to make ends meet when the lights are out. Seriously, guys, I think I should be Miss Hairweavon too. What do you think, Jazmin?
I think it's great. You know, I'm absolutely loving this hair at the moment. It's so versatile. Like, at the moment it's wavy, but I can straighten it, and then when I wash it, it goes back to its natural waves. So I think everyone should get it. It takes two. It's up to me and you to prove it. I feel a lot more confident now since I've had my hair done, so I can just like walk around and it moves so freely, so it's really good. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. The principle of nature, it's true, but it's a cruel world.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. So Hairweavon.com, you are the managing director and the founder, right?
Correct, yeah.
Okay, so tell us, what it's all about?
Hairweavon.com is about bringing real hair to real women. This is real hair for girls who love the hair extensions, women who rely on wigs. So we make the best quality real hair extensions and wigs for the real woman. And the frustration with hair extension lovers is that a lot of brands claim to have real hair, but they don't really. We ensure that our customers have the best quality real hair extensions, hair that looks and feels real, just like it's your own hair. It's all about quality. We're not in this business unless we have the best quality products. Miss Hairweavon competition is our way of giving something back to our customers. So we have a lot of lovely ladies who love our hair extensions, who love our wigs. So Miss Hairweavon competition is our way of giving something back. We select one of our customers each month, okay, and we give them a full professional photo shoot. So this is their opportunity to shine and to have a set of lovely pictures for them to have. It takes two. It's up to
me and you to prove it. Okay, so tell us, Jazmin, for all the women out there who would like to be Miss Hairweavon one day, how did you do it? You know, what do they have to do? What do you advise?
Well, basically, I ordered the hair online and I applied it, and now you can see the final touches. So yeah, I did that, and then I sent a photo of myself in, and then between a number of girls, I was picked as a winner, so thankfully I won. It takes two, it's up to me
and you to prove it. So you Miss Hairweavon May 2012?
Yes, I am.
And you're delighted, and I think you look amazing, and I think I'm going on the bloody website to send my pictures because I want to be Miss Hairweavon for next month.
Yes, definitely.
Thanks, Jazmin. Yeah, yeah, yeah.